Hey guys, it's EMP Mario Plush Bros 23, back again today. We are reacting to Sonic Frontiers of Pain, made by Pyamation, here on my computer today. Also, for new to the channel, comment down below and smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you want to see me do more gaming, more vlog videos, more stumbling. Also, support the channel, really on my video, so let's get started. Now, this Sonic Animation Frontier video is made by Pyamation himself, who made an animation video on the Sonic Frontiers game, which I'm so excited to react to in today's video to what Pyamation have in store here today. So with that being said, let's begin. Sonic Frontiers of Pain.
We're coming up on Starfall Islands.
How exciting!
The Chaos Emeralds are
What's
there.
Up with Amy's
I
voice?
I can't wait to get my emerald on.
Sonic, do you always need a stand up there?
Hey, still beats Frontier Airlines, am I right?
I mean... Oh! They're going down! And Sonic is flat on the ground.
Tails? Amy? Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that. Whatever it was.
It was like a portal, I believe. You got smacked down into a mountain.
Whoa, look at those slappers. Whoa, an anime girl.
An anime girl.
Okay, I don't want to be here.
So leave then.
I will. Tell me how.
I can't tell you anything. You're my enemy.
Why?
Because you are causing violence.
It attacked me.
You disgust me.
I'll show her.
I mean, they're bringing up good points, but come on. I will. Okay, I'll leave. Just tell me. I can't tell you that. You're my enemy, and you're causing violence. Well, that took care of that.
Classic violence. Man, I wonder what the fuck is happening.
Amy! Can you hear me, Amy?
Yep. Amy Rose is trapped in that orb.
Amy, how do I leave? I hate it here. This isn't the time to be inside a mysterious orb, Amy!
You can't even hear Amy.
There's
probably glitching out much.
Did this island get any worse?
Yeah. Another Mega Titan.
Friend of Pointy Bitch.
I gotta say, the animation looks good. And Sonic gets thrown out again. And gets hit by the mountain.
Ow.
The same mountain. Again, like before. Oh,
so,
ouch. Odds
against me are impossible. I'm gonna need more power to take down something like that. How on earth am I supposed to get more power around here? I sure am glad all the Chaos Emeralds were around here. Now, where's that big...
Yeah, how convenient that they're in this island.
Is this Robotnik stuff? Don't tell me he's here, too.
Meanwhile, in cyberspace...
Get me out of here yet! Get me out of here!
I cannot safely remove you from the cyberspace. You are on the blockchain.
What?
Blockchains are digital and immutable ledgers distributed among nodes of a peer-to-peer network.
What?
Yeah, what?
Hey, you!
That Meg is doing the Gundam style.
Super Go Emerald time!
Oh, he's gonna turn supersonic!
Oh, yeah!
Get him, Sonic! Oh!
No!
Oh, yeah, I remember. The shortage of rings. And he got it again the third time.
Fuck this. I know what to do.
And that is... Whee! Just mess around. Just running. And Amy's still trapping that orb. And... Okay, well, That was Sonic Frontiers of Pain. Hopefully you guys liked this video here today. I really enjoyed that one. I gotta say, great job to Pawimations for making a great job with the animation. It went from more cartoonish, from also being with the background, the landscapes looking exactly just like how it was from the Sonic Frontier games, which I'm impressed. I want to know how do they do it, really? If there was a behind the scenes footage or showing of it, I will totally look at that up and see it how it works, because that has to be some impressive animation going through it. And I gotta say that I like how fluid the animation is, and I do love the fact that Sonic gets really just meet up with this giant mech, you know, which is part of the bosses, and he simply gets picked up and gets thrown off, and like literally the giant Titan mech really grabs Sonic, throws him onto a pillar, and ended up getting smacked into a mountain. Not once, not twice, but three times. Wow, oh my god. And we get a little bit of Sonic gameplay wise, you know, just running around everything, spring and collecting rings, all that jazz. And we get to introduce the villain, you know, Sage, which Sonic points out that, whoa, an anime girl, which that's what she is. She's literally like some sort of anime girl, which I compare Sage to. She's literally like a version of Ashley plus Infinite mixed together. That's what I think of her entirely. And the fact that, you know, and we get to see Amy trapped in the orb and start speaking in glitch tones, because we see that Amy is some sort of glitch hologram as well, and she's saying like spattering glitches because where Sonic can't even understand what Amy is saying, and I'm pretty sure what Amy's trying to say, I need help, but Sonic doing some foolish things and also literally gets try to find some power and finally actually gets to pick up the Chaos Emeralds that happens to be in part of this island as well, and become supersonic and try to take out the mech, but simply runs out, because in the gameplay wise in the Sonic Frontiers it takes about a ton of rings to collect, and if you don't have that much rings, you'll revert back to your original form, and you'll probably lose that power as well entirely, which where Sonic literally didn't make it, didn't have enough rings, and simply grabbed and tossed it yet again the third time around it, of it. And there's funny bits in here and there. I really enjoyed this video. Great job to Pawimations for making this Sonic Frontiers animation style video. Hopefully you guys liked this video here today. Goodbye!